What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. We've got so used to unlocking the iPhone with a touch or a glance that at times we become estranged from our passcode. Then here comes a situation like this. The iPhone unavailable message shows up after some failed attempts. So, is it possible to unlock it without using the passcode at all? Fortunately, the answer is yes. In this video, we'll show you four different ways. Let's dive in. If your iPhone is running iOS 15.2 or later, you have signed it in with your Apple ID, and the phone is connected to a network, you can unlock your phone on the lock screen. Just keep entering the passcode until you see the Erase iPhone option in the bottom right corner. Tap on it. Proceed to sign out of your Apple ID. Here we go. As you can see, without using a computer, we've erased this iPhone. Looks pretty simple and straightforward. However, many people are saying the Erase iPhone button could stop working from time to time. In that case, you can unlock your iPhone with 4-key iPhone passcode unlocker. So we launch it on a PC. Connect the phone, click the Start and Next button. We'll get a recovery mode guide. Navigate to your device model and follow the instructions here to enter recovery mode. For iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up and down button successively, then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Download the firmware to any location you prefer. After that, we can start unlocking. Well done. Let's go ahead and set it up. To get the data back, select Restore from a backup when we got here. Then choose a previous backup to proceed. Once done, we'll get all our photos, documents, and media files back to the device. If you use Find My across your devices, you can erase your phone wireless on iCloud.com. All you have to do is sign in with your Apple ID. Go to Find iPhone. Click All Device on the top bar. Select the iPhone you're going to unlock, and go on with the erase. Once finished the settings that followed, the erase will begin. This would be a vital move to protect your privacy when you lost your iPhone. In the last part, you'll learn how to restore your phone to factory default using iTunes. Make sure it's still attached and in recovery mode. Then select the restore option. iTunes will be downloading the firmware, then start erasing everything from your iPhone. The hello screen will appear when the process is done. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you!